Here are the different parts of front end and back end web development based off of an analogy I'm going to use where I'm comparing our web application to a store. So in the front of the store, we have our shelves. That's our HTML divs and things like that. Those are our shelves where we're displaying our content, paragraphs, images, video, whatever. We're displaying it on our display shelves. The CSS is kind of like the person who designed those shelves. Our CSS is going to design and format it, decide their size, their shape, their color, things like that, so we can display our desired result to the client. Way in the back, we have our database. We're going to be using MySQL. That's kind of like a warehouse at a store. In a warehouse, they're going to store all the products and merchandise that eventually will probably have to make its way to our HTML/CSS shelves. Alligator Store Manager Woman PHP comes to save the day. She is able to communicate with the warehouse workers in order to get our information that's stored in the database, similar to how a warehouse stores products. And then when she has that, she could do calculations, manipulations, write the logic, the code that's going to actually do something with the data. And although PHP is able to go and pull something out of the database and display it in an HTML div, it doesn't know how to talk with the HTML and CSS. Alligator Woman PHP is not the best with customers, so she had to hire JavaScript to work in the front of the house. Now, JavaScript can also go on the cash register. She can also do calculations, manipulations, write logic. She cannot communicate with the warehouse workers, but she can communicate with HTML and CSS.